klimaatverandering, de effecten daarvan op aarde worden steeds duidelijker zichtbaar. Ook in het koffiegebied Machakos.
The coffee is under threat, especially from these regions. If you look at trends of productivity, they are declining. Farmers lack knowledge on how to adapt to climate change. Like now, you can see it's more or less like there's no sunshine. To them, they'll think this is a normal occurrence. But if you go through the history, realize this has never happened in this area. One of the things under the project that we'll try to do is creating awareness on climate change. There's no awareness of what causes it because people tend to think that climate change is not man-made. They have not understood the role of mankind.
Ze leren andere teeltechnieken, betere manieren om water her te gebruiken. Of de planten op andere manieren in een groep neer te zetten. En ook om andere teelten naast koffie te gaan gebruiken. Om zo ook minder afhankelijk te worden van uitsluitend en alleen koffieinkomsten.
It will collect the water from the...